Again? That's your fifth one this week.
Officer, you gotta listen to me.
Good job, Fernand. Hey, put it there. Hey, this time? Oh, you dabbed on him.
Oh, yeah.
You get to cuff him. Hey, guys. Wondering what's going on back there? I'm Nick with Miami PD, and I'm here to tell you about our new pilot program. So what is this new pilot program? Well, it's funny you ask. Let me explain. We understand that sometimes you might be too busy and you just forget to lock your doors. And we also understand that it may be difficult sometimes to remove your valuable items from inside the car. That's why here at the Miami Police Department, we created the K.R.A.P.P.Y system. Not you, the system. Keeping robbers away and protecting property with the Yeti. So let us show you now how this K.R.A.P.P.Y system works. Every time you step away from your vehicle, you simply leave your Yeti behind.
Another one.
Each Yeti is trained to prevent and apprehend any would-be thieves. With the new K.R.A.P.P.Y system, you'll never have to worry about losing your property or locking your doors again. So as you see, this system is simple, yet very effective. But we must admit there are some flaws, like this is the only known Yeti in the world. That's right, one of a kind. Until this program is fully in effect, we still recommend that you lock your doors before leaving your vehicle, park in well-lit areas, and remove any valuable items from inside. I'm Nick with Miami PD. You guys be safe.